Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken. Today's experiment is a wave in the bottle. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is a bottle, blue food coloring, baby oil, and water. Set up the experiment. You're going to take your blue food coloring and you're going to put in a number of drops. I put in about 7, I believe. But the more you put in, the darker it'll be. So the darker your water will look when we do the experiment. So once you get that in there, then you're going to take a spoon and mix it up. It looks pretty dark right there. You could always add more if you'd like. It's your own preference. And then you take the baby oil, which is baby proof, so it takes a little while to open it up because they don't want babies to get into it. Once you get that in, you're going to pour that in first, about 2/3 all the way full. So just take a bottle. This is a 1-liter empty bottle I have on my left that I'm filling, and then I have my baby oil I'm filling up, and so it'll be about 2/3 of the way full, and then we're going to pour the water in on top of that. So this is what it looked like, about 2/3 of the way full, and then I pour the water in now to fill the rest of the bottle. But you don't want to do what I'm doing, is where I'm pouring it directly into the baby oil. You want to pull it so it just rolls down the side of the bottle so there's not any air coming in. It doesn't matter if you do it the way I am doing it. It just takes a little longer before you can do the experiment. You can see a lot of air bubbles are in there. So you want to angle a little bit farther down than I have it and pour it all the way so it fills all the way to the top. So now we want to top it off so that it's completely filled all the way to the top. So the less amount of air we have on the top, the better the experiment will look. So once we get that, you can see there's air in there. But I waited a little bit and the air all went away, and now we're ready to do our experiment. Now swish the bottle back and forth, side to side, and look what's happening. There's a wave in the bottle. The waves are bigger at one end of the bottle and smaller than the other. The reason this is because the bottle wave is like an ocean wave. The water moves up and down and goes forward as the wave goes through the water. The friction between the water and the wind makes a wave. The longer waves travel faster than the shorter ones and go further before the friction makes them disappear. Our planet waves also happen when the Earth spins on its axis and the water is pulled by the gravity across the formations of the ocean floor. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe, and thanks for watching.